long way.
On September 10th, 2019, 10,000 people, many of them Montgomery County students, joined 4 million people globally in participating in a protest for climate change. Crowded and energetic group met at the Silver Spring Metro and marched all the way down Pennsylvania Avenue towards Capitol Hill. The event highlighted speakers who emphasized the urgency of climate action and also had personal connections to the movement.